Und dann ich fico mai cum o scola în care că e?
I have been searching for my child's school.
Cânige că tu ta veni con pe de cine că bădu a cuțit că ai în capul nostru.
She was having a problem of headache. And I came here with her at the church. So the moment we are about to be prayed for, she was fainting a lot. I told her to wait as we are told. So I realized that I was also having a problem of
headache.
So I decided for us to go in the car so because we were all have problem of pain. It means God is good. The moment we come for the prayer, God said it will be the end.
Hallelujah, glory be to Jesus Christ. Now where is your child now being
accepted?
Yes, we are talking, my child is admitted in the school.
So one day, put them together for Jesus Christ.
I was looked hope that my child would never get school, but now I finished to buy all the needs they are needed in the hostel.
But before you come here, before prayers, did you went in the same school before to look for school application?
Manginu ya apa muskola mungo wali ukako ge tamblo lokana kwe.
Dari morubari nukush.
And what did they say?
Kabonele inda ko shike ko.
So you can imagine the person went to the same school two times. But she was chased out. They rejected her with a child. But after prayer, because God is involved, it was easy. That's why I'm telling you always that whatever you want to start, start with God. That's why I used to tell you every day when I'm preaching now, whatever you are trying, start with God. It's the best to start with God. Your testimony is permanent.